Temple.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's some doubt in people's minds sometimes that arises when it comes to their practice, what they should practice, how they should practice, and how effective their practice is. So how would you advise those of us that have these concerns without necessarily coming into contact with the teacher on a regular basis, but sometimes when the teachers are far away and you can't relate to them daily or have a close relationship, how do we know that our practice is being performed properly and is effective?
Mm-hmm. 刚才忘了一个就本来是念那个前面有个断断的一回但是他介绍完的一回就直接我家了现在想起来现在想起来等会儿我们重新边念然后念完的以后再回想吧
Maybe we can make it up after us. We'll do the opening and then the closing.
Okay.
他的问题这样的，如果有机会呢，就是最好，自己要医治一个对佛教教理比较明白的一个上师，然后在他面前请教啊，就是在他面前就是听一些，至少也是十来本书要听课，因为我们很多佛教徒没有真系统的学过就可能很难动到就是佛教的教义如果这个上师啊各方面没有这样的机缘的话呢可能很重要的比如说我们藏传佛教里面就是有这个跟踪了密家龙就是那个普贤禅师演讲啊就是诸如此类的有些书呢要再三的看就是这样以后自己不会怀疑就是啊我修错了没有到底怎么修啊就是不会怎么想的如果我们没有这样的光是自己就依靠自己的真理来做的话你即使你有很高的智慧但是修行的这个窍诀呢就很难懂就像我们开车的话呢没有师傅教呢就是自己很聪明但是拉着方向盘就是你怎么开也不一定很就是如的道路就所以最好是有上师，没有上师呢，就是可能找一个比较可靠的这个法本，然后呢，就是也再三的修的话呢，有些道理呢，在法本当中就是也是讲的比较清楚。
And so to answer your question, Kendo suggested that if it's possible, it's really necessary and important for you to rely on a qualified teacher, and then you can have any question that you can ask your teacher.And also listen to his teachings and systematic study of the theories at least over 10 commentaries that you should study because otherwise you cannot really master Buddhist theories. But if it's impossible for you to rely on teacher, then you can rely on some good Buddhist books. For example,Words of My Perfect Teacher, that one is a really, really, really one. Yeah, Patron Buchi's Words of My Perfect Teacher, and you should read that one repeatedly, and then all your doubts will be removed. Otherwise, no matter how wise you are, you cannot really master the pith instruction in Buddhist studies and practices. It's just like when we want to learn driving, read books.If you don't have someone to show you how to drive, it's very, very difficult. So if you can, then please rely on a teacher. If you cannot rely on a teacher, then rely on some good Dharma book or texts. Then your doubts will be removed and your practice will be smoothly.
最后一个问题。
Last question.
谁来问
Who is going to ask the last one?
How do we get teachers to come here and and
stay.
And stay. of this caliber. We need proper teachers. And we need good Christians to meet.
招到一个好的上司的时候呢，把他的这个护照就撕掉。
When you find a good teacher, qualified teacher who are here, try to get his passport.
You have to take a
passport. You have to take a passport.Okay.